Hello kids, today we will see addition on number line in notebook. Okay children, first of all children, you draw a straight line, at least five straight line like this in your notebook with the help of your parents. Clear children? And after drawing these lines, you will write number 0 to 10 on these number lines from left to right, like this children. Clear? Now let's see the first one. First one is 5 plus 3 equal to dash. Clear? पहला नंबर हमारा क्या है? 5 है. दिस इज साइन ऑफ चिल्ड्रन प्लस. इसे हम प्लस पढ़ते हैं. 3 इस साइन को हम पढ़ते हैं इक्वल टू. क्या पढ़ते हैं? इक्वल टू. 5 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू. क्लियर? पढ़ने आ गया होगा 5 प्लस 3 इक्वल टू. क्लियर? नाउ लेट सी दिस नंबर ऑन नंबर लाइन. फर्स्ट नंबर इज 5. Clear children? So we will take a long jump. We will take a long jump. First number is 5. So we will take a long jump from 0 to 5. अब हमें long jump लेना है जो direct 0 से 5 पे होगा. Like this. We will take long jump from 0 to 5. Like this. Clear children? And then, what is our second number? Yes, our second number is 3. Now, after taking long jump, एक long jump लेने के बाद, we will take 3 small jump. Why we will take 3 small jump? हम 3 small jump क्यों लेंगे? Because our second number is 3. हमारा second number 3 है, इसलिए एक long jump के बाद हम 3 small jumps लेंगे. Like this. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. We will take 3 small jump. Clear children? Now we are on number line in which number? Number 8. We are on number 8. So we write here 8. First of all, hamara first number tha. So we will take a long jump 0 to 5. And then after, hamara second number 3 hai. To hum log small jumps liye. How many small jumps? 3 small jumps. 1, 2, 3. So now we are on number 8. So we write here number 8. Clear children? Now see the next one. Next one is 6 plus 4 equal to. What? 6 plus 4 equal to. So first number is our 6. So we will take a long jump from 0 to 6 like this. फर्स्ट नंबर हमारा 6 था यहाँ पे, सो हमने एक लॉन्ग जंप लिया जो डायरेक्ट 0 से 6 पे आया. क्लियर? नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज नंबर 4. सेकंड नंबर हमारा क्या है? नंबर 4 है. सो वी विल टेक 4 स्मॉल जंप्स. काउंट विथ मी. 4 स्मॉल जंप्स. 1, 2, 3, 4. नाउ वी आर ऑन नंबर 10. So we write here number 10. Second number hamara yahan pe 4 tha. So after a long jump, we will take 4 small jump. Clear children? Now the next one is 3 plus 4 equal to. The first number is 3. So we will take a long jump from 0 to 3. Like this children. Okay. Now our second number is 4. What? 4. So we will take 4 small jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you tell me in which number we are. We are on 7 number. So we write here number 7. Clear children? Now the next one is 6 plus 0 equal to. 6 plus 0 equal to. The first number is 6. So we move on 0 to 6. A long jump from 0 to 6. Clear children? Now the second number is 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. So we are on number 6 on number line. So we write here 6. Clear? Now the last one is 2 plus 6 is equal to. 2 plus 6 is equal to. Our first number is 2. So we move on 0 to 2 direct. We take a long jump 0 to 2. Like this. Now you tell me the second number. Yes, second number is 6. So we move on 6 small jumps after taking a long jump. 2 के बाद अब हम 6 small jumps लेंगे. क्यों? क्योंकि the second number is our 6. Like this, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we are on number 8. So we write here number 8. Clear children? First number जो भी होगा वो हम 0 से direct उस number पे long jump लेंगे. And then after the second number जो भी होगा उतना number हम small jump लेकर उसे complete करेंगे. Like this children? In this way you will complete the number line addition in your notebook also. Okay children? Now complete this.